Hey world, this is me, Harry, walking to my office, and I was pondering on a thought, because this morning I was walking my dog and I had to cross a highway, and then suddenly a very large big truck, white truck, I had to wait for, had to stop for, and then on the side of the truck it said, with big black characters, everything is valuable. And at first I thought, well, that's not true, because not everything is valuable. For example, yesterday I had a not so good day. I had what struggles, and the targets I set for myself I did not hit, so I was very disappointed about myself yesterday. So I thought, yeah, that cannot be valuable, that is not valuable. But then I thought, okay, hey, but what if it is valuable? Because maybe I can make it valuable. How? Because I can learn from it, for example. And if I learn from it, then I have a big lesson. And maybe I had a rough day and I was disappointed about myself, but if I learn from it, and I implemented today, then yesterday was actually a very valuable day. So I thought, okay, well, maybe it is true that everything is valuable. The only thing is that you have to make it valuable yourself. So, well, think about it today if you want, and think about how you can apply this to your own life. Other things you are not happy about, and how can you make it valuable even if you now think it is not valuable. Okay, have a good day, and till next time, ciao, ciao.